She said, I got 2 plane tickets to France. Her friend was gonna come, but got a job and she can't. We could drink sparkling water and dance with no pants in the moonlight till the sunrise. She said, I got 2 plane tickets to France. My friend was gonna come, but got a job and she can't now. We could drink sparkling water and dance with no pants in the moonlight till the sunrise. Called me up in a rush, so I met her for lunch on the west side. We've only met like once, but we both stayed in touch. Just 2 kids on the run, right? And she's the kind of girl that you find on the runway. And she looks way too fine for a Sunday. That's when she said, I got 2 plane tickets to France. My friend was gonna come, but got a job and she can't now. We could drink sparkling water and dance with no pants in the moonlight till the sunrise. Talking shit about her parents, now it's midnight in Paris. At the scene where I cry every time, and now I'm embarrassed. And she said, real men cry, and so do I. And life's way too fucking short to care, yeah. She's the kind of girl that you find on the runway. She looks way too fine for a Sunday. That's when she said, I got 2 plane tickets to France. My friend was gonna come, but got a job and she can't. We could drink sparkling water. And